Researchers from the California Institute of Technology in Pasadena have discovered a brand new species of parasitic bacteria that may play a role in gum disease because it lives in human saliva. And a recent poll suggests Americans expect pizza delivery drones by the year 2036, which isn't nearly soon enough. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is Mind Blow. Geologists are making their own lava to generate and study explosions. Scientists from the University of Buffalo are eager to understand how the interactions of molten rock and water sometimes cause massive explosions and sometimes don't. Their recipe for lava includes basalt, a magnetic induction furnace that heats up to 2,500 degrees, and after 3 to 4 hours, results in 10 gallons of lava. They pour it into a gravel formation and inject water before it forms a crust to help learn about the dangers of volcanoes near oceans, lakes, and ice. How do you get this job? The path to sustainable roads may be paved with pig manure. With 43 billion gallons of swine manure generated every year, researchers at North Carolina Agricultural and Technical State University have created a pig manure sticky binder that can make asphalt. At only 56 cents per gallon, it's much cheaper than petroleum, and the manure stink is filtered out during processing. The hope is for this bioadhesive to prevent manure from getting into water supplies and making people sick, and instead put it to use on the pig poop highway. Using the last bit of shampoo may no longer be a struggle. While bottle coatings to help the flow of food have existed for a while, soap has been more difficult due to its surface tension. So a new plastic bottle lining developed at Ohio State University features a microscopic coating of Y-shaped structures. These structures then hold the soap droplets above tiny pockets of air, preventing it from touching the bottle, allowing it to glide smoothly into your luxurious hair or onto your luxurious body. Being called a bird brain may now be a compliment. Thought to have lower information processing capacity because of their size, avian brains were found to have significantly denser concentrations of neurons than mammals. Large parrots can have the same or even more forebrain neurons than monkeys with larger brains, allowing them to make and use tools, solve problems, recognize themselves in mirrors, and plan for their future needs. You can follow the biggest fish in the world online. Conservation International scientists in Indonesia are using satellite transmitters attached to the dorsal fins of whale sharks to study their migratory movements and diving behavior. The real-time map allows anyone to see where Moby, Mitch, or any of the currently unnamed whale sharks are located. Moby's diving record is more than a mile beneath the surface, and they've learned that while the whale sharks are mostly homebodies, they have taken mysterious road trips, one of which was 2,485 miles, and they know that it wasn't for mating. I don't know why. The gear controller allows gamers to play using their feet. George LeVay, a devoted gamer, lost both of his hands in 2011 due to a meningitis infection. He and two other grad students from Johns Hopkins designed a game interface capable of being operated by the player's lower limbs. Three sensors under the padding of the sandal-like controller detect foot movements like tilting or raising the heel, which are then translated to different commands in the game. And so far, they've successfully played Counter-Strike, Fallout 4, and World of Warcraft. Finally, 3.9 billion years ago, a monster black hole shredded a star, and echoes of X-rays, which first reached Earth on March 28, 2011, have been used to map the black hole's disk.
Researchers realized they were witnessing the aftermath of a tidal disruption event, a star ripped apart by the monster black hole at the galaxy's center. Some of the stellar material fell toward the black hole, forming an accretion disk and a jet pointed in our direction.
I'm gonna leave you with a programmable and customizable walking robot named Marty, and as always, thanks for watching.
You see, the heterodynes are feeding back into the stimulus reaction activators, causing non-snaps of the motor control resistor units.
Oh, that's good.
No, lady, that's bad. But your regenerative circuits are tuned asynchronously, and that causes concatenation in the intermediate amplifiers.
Well, that's bad, isn't it?
No, that's good.
Every day, in our homes and offices, as well as in our motor cars, hundreds of these little robots are doing more things for us than we realize, taking care of the routine tasks and leaving us free to live and work and play in greater ease and comfort and safety.
I'm extremely excited to announce the launch of the Curiosity Box, something Michael, Jake, and I have been working on for a really long time. You may remember the past couple of years we had holiday boxes that were filled with exclusive Vsauce gear and other curious items. Well, the Curiosity Box comes out quarterly, so when you subscribe, you get a brand new one delivered to your door every 3 months. Michael, Jake, and I are literally working on every single thing that goes into these boxes. This is ink. Ink is an octopus. Ink is short for inquisitive. We love ink. Go to thecuriositybox.com to subscribe. There's a link at the top of this video's description to make it easy for you. So get excited. Get the Curiosity Box. A portion of the proceeds goes to Alzheimer's research. So if you love amazing things, you love brains, and you love ink, go check it out.